Hey, what is up guys, my name is Stealth from Stealth Gaming 1080p, here today to show you how to armlet toggle with Lifestealer. So started a tier 1 tower with an armlet. Placed armlet to your most comfortable hotkey item slot, minus C. Practice toggling in between tower shots when you're below 475 HP. And keep on doing this until you feel comfortable armlet toggling between tower shots. Now you can move to the tier 3 towers where you'll be hit by 2 towers at the same time. You should only move on if you feel comfortable with the first tower. Note, there is a 1 second delay in between toggling your armlet now, so you cannot toggle between spells such as Rot or Blaze Fury.
Finally,
thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.